And now we've got something to look at in the sky tonight, which is pretty impressive too.
Oh, it is. It's one of the best meteor showers of the year, and we've got it peaking right now, literally right now. We'll have it for the rest of the night. 20 to 30 meteors per hour. The moon set a while ago, and it didn't really matter anyway. It was a new moon, just a little sliver of a moon, so that's not going to be blotting out any of those dimmer meteors. And you look over the next few hours here, temperatures not too bad for the middle of December. We're holding steady in the low to mid 30s for Des Moines, Fort Dodge at 27 at midnight, and in the 30s for Osceola. So get out and take a sneak a peek up at the sky. If you want to look to the east, you'll be looking for the Gemini constellation. That's where they'll be radiating from. So outside right now, looking pretty good. Had a whole lot of people skating out at Brenton Ice Skating Plaza there. 34 is where we sit right now. A little bit of a breeze, though, making it feel more like 27. And across the state, skies are clear. So if you do have plans to head out and take in the meteor shower, really, you couldn't find a better night because the temperatures are up. And we've got clear skies. Average high for this time of year is at 37. We're at 34 right now, so really you can't do a whole lot better. And winds are light at this point. We've got them at 8 miles per hour in the metro. Algona upwards of 10 miles per hour. That's making for a wind chill up there of 21. 16 for Spencer. Atlantic coming in at 17. But by tomorrow we're even warmer, starting off in the 20s. Look at all that sunshine though. Tons of sun, no wind, and a whole lot of warmth. We're back up into the low to mid 50s by tomorrow afternoon. So tracking things out for you, we do eventually have a rain chance on the way. It's going to take until Friday though to bring it in, and you can see once it gets here, we'll get an initial wave, but kind of ragged behind that initial wave. So not talking about much as far as rain totals, but it is certainly nice to see the moisture again. We do need it desperately. 28 is our overnight low, and tomorrow we're back up to 52 degrees. Sunny skies, and again, just a light breeze. This is good enough for 16 above average. 52 for Ankeny, Altoona the same, Carlisle at 52. Across the state, we've got 54s for Carroll, as well as Grinnell and Ottumwa. Still some 40s to the northeast, but even those will feel beautiful with the lack of wind and the clear skies that we'll have and abundant sunshine. Clouds do roll in on Friday, though. That's going to bring that next chance for some showers. That system cools us back into the middle 40s by Saturday. Could hang on to a few morning isolated showers. After that, we take a breezier turn to end the weekend. And then into next week, temperatures warm right back up. 44 on Monday. We're back in the low 50s by the middle of the week.